Are you ready? Break it down!
There's Rob with his cats again. So on this one, the last few pieces I was doing, I was a little too controlled, too planned out, and I needed to stretch out. I needed to do the power chords and be a little more unpredictable. So I'm doing this technique that I've always been a fan of called wet and wet, where you put water down and then you drop your pigment into it, use a brush to kind of move it around a little, but it's really unpredictable, uncontrolled, and it's a little more fun. It's a different energy. So after the green dried, which I'm using as my mid-tone, I'm coming in with the black, again putting water down and letting the black move around in there. So some parts it spiders around, some parts it's darker than others. You don't really know for sure, and with DX that's the right thing, right? These two guys are so unpredictable that I thought that this was the right vibe with this one. It gives me a little more freedom and a little bit of energy. Some happy mistakes is what we call it in art. Nothing to do with Bob Ross. It's all about the things that unpredictably happen that when they do, you look at them, you're like, oh, that's better than what I could have done if I'd planned it. And then I felt like there wasn't enough contrast, so I came in again with an unpredictable nature using a toothbrush to move the ink around, giving it a different vibe. And before it dries, you'll see me here, I'll use a spray bottle to move it around and again give it a different energy for the finished piece. Not bad.
Buy it now!
Eat your heart out, girls! Hands off the merchandise!